So I have been able to import the OSM data for India, and this is how it looks like on the Neo4j web admin. So there's a lot of nodes floating around, and as I move on to each node, I can get to the next one. And fortunately or unfortunately, I have been able to get some sensible data in the text format. So the next step would be to get the actual recommender problem definition done. So yeah, that's where I am.
I spent a night trying to subclass the JSON decoder object. It's working fine. Managed to reduce a 3 GB file into a 900 MB.
Able to get all the user data of a group and try to visualize it into a bubble graph, which gives which one of the user is most influential and which is the least. So we are working into graphs which will give a relationship between users. So that's what we've done.
So I kind of tried to force a lot of data into my browser and it crashed.
Which user it?
But
right
now I'm working with him and trying to get some spatial data out, which I'll try and map into a useful graph.
Yeah, so I tried to help Nikhil, but instead of helping him, he was helping me. And finally I've pushed some code which does not work. And if it works, well, God bless you. God bless India.
I'm the co-conspirator with him. That's it.